What happened? Oh, konnichiwa, Mina-san. Star here, and I have one of the best and cutest animes ever. I love this series. I don't even think there's a thing wrong with it. I can't find a single flaw. It's comical, but moving. Sad at times, but you still can't help to smile. The animation is beautiful. The eyes are my favorite part in this series. It's just so well done.
Clannad started as a visual novel, those interactive RP games, instead of most commonly a manga, by the company Key, who have also done Canon and Air. But of course, turned into a manga, then a movie, then a series. The anime's original run was from October 4th, 2007 through March 27th, 2008, making up a total of 24 episodes, and even recently wrapped up a sequel, if you will, called Clannad After Story, which finished up on March 26th of this year, 2009. But that is for another review. Our main characters are Tomoya Okazaki and Nagisa Furukawa. Tomoya doesn't have the happiest home life, so after meeting Nagisa by chance, he decides to help her complete her goal and get the drama club active again. Along the way, Tomoya meets some other girls in the school who they all befriend and help each other out with their individual problems. One of these involves a girl named Fuko Ibuki. She is heavily enthralled by starfish, or things of similar shape. She even gets so worked up about them that she has a tendency to completely... go into a euphoric bout, where everything around her doesn't seem to really exist.
Oi.
Isn't she kawaii?
Her mission is to go to the students of the school and give them a present, a wooden hand-carved starfish. She's doing this for her sister who is about to be married, who was also an art teacher at the same school 3 years ago. She wants everyone to celebrate with her sister for the occasion. So, Nagisa, Tomoyo, and even Nagisa's parents get involved trying to help Fuko and make more starfish. Being a delinquent, Tomoya has a tendency to play tricks on Fuku when she gets into her euphoric stages. This causes them to have a unique relationship, almost like an older brother picking and teasing on his little sister.
こいつがワルに帰ったらさ、私が岡崎です。女になりましたって言ってくれ。え？こいつ、いつもぼーっとしてるから注意してやりたいんだ。手伝ってくれるか？あ、構わないですけど。どうしたのかと聞かれたら、たまにトレるんですって答えてくれ。あとは適当に、とりあえずと言っといてくれ。はい。俺たちは隠れてみてようぜ。あ、本当に風ちゃんのためになるんですか？え、何の話でしたっけ？ あれ、岡崎さんと渚さんは私が岡崎です。女になりました。え？ですから、私が岡崎です。女になりました。わけがわからないです。どうして女の人になってしまったんですか？たまに取れるんです。それはあまりに衝撃的な告白です。岡崎さんはそのたまに取れるんですか？ がいるなんてフーコ知らなかったです。あ、もしかして逆にフーコについたりすることもあるんでしょうか。
とりあえず
何ですか。大ショックです。え、またついたんですか。
何言ってんのお前。
あ、やっぱり悪い夢でしたか。よかった、フーコいつか風太郎になってしまうかと思いました。
岡崎さん、もういい加減にしてあげないと。
あ、岡崎さんが二人。
たまに分裂するんだ。
フーコ大ショックです。
こら、トモヤ。さっきから見てれば、私の妹使っておかしないたずらするんじゃない。
同じ顔、岡崎さんが三人に。
どこまでボケるんだよ。
Soon, everyone in the school has a starfish, and Fuku even ends up with her own fan club.
助けてください、岡崎さん! 岡崎さんみたいな人がたくさん追いかけてくるんです。
見たいって、その本人に助けを求めるのか、お前は。
背に腹は変えられないです。
それが助けを求める態度か。
フーコちゃんのお友達ですか。
違います、敵です。
ややこしくなるようなことを言うな。
僕たち、フーコちゃんのファンクラブを結成したいんです。
ファンクラブ、
あるいは親衛隊とでも言い換えましょうか。
フーコちゃんの自分の彫刻をいろんな人にプレゼントするという行為に心打たれましてですね。
お姉さんの結婚式を盛り上げる手伝いをしたいと、そう考えたんです。
We'll chat when occasion she used without any type of hesitation.
But something happens. Everybody starts forgetting about Fuko. Everybody starts forgetting about the wedding. And the starfish. But why?
もしかしたらフーコちゃんは伊吹先生の妹さんじゃないかと思って確かめに。
サナエさん、
それから私はアキオさんみたいにフーコちゃんのことがだんだん頭から消えていって。
I'm okay. I'm okay.
So this entire time Fuko-chan has been some sort of spirit, while her physical body has been in the hospital in a coma-like state. At her sister's wedding, Fuko's sister is able to see her, where before she hadn't.
The place changes and goes like a wind, like clouds, like the traces of the heart.
おめでとう、お姉ちゃん。いつまでも、いつまでも幸せに。
It's just so beautiful. This series has some memorable music. I love the music in this one. Especially when it comes to the sad scenes, it really gets to you.
Clannad is a wonderful series, even if it's a tearjerker, full of interesting and fun characters and some great music. Check it out and see what other sub-stories happen in this beautiful series. And even though there are the sad moments, there are some really warm, sweet ones too. You'll be missing out on something great if you miss out on this one.
I'm Star. Sayonara, Mina.
もしよろしければ、あなたをお連れしましょうか。この町の願いが叶う場所に。